Hi kids, how are you all? Okay, I was very happy. I'm very happy to see all of you are doing the exercises and sending me the videos. And I hope everybody is doing regularly, the exercises regularly. If not, please start doing it from today. Okay, doing exercises regularly will make you all very strong. Okay, so practice the exercises regularly and tell me whether you are doing or not. And today's activity, if you are sending me, I can understand whether you are doing or not. Because the activities, what we are going to do it today, if you are practicing the exercises last week and the last week, if you are doing the exercises regularly, you can do it better in this week's exercises and the poses. I can find out whether you are doing or not. Okay, do the exercises regularly and continue watching. We have two exercises, also an interesting activity for all. Okay, ready? Can we go? Okay, can we go into the session? Hi Vaibhavi.
Hi.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Today we are going to do two poses. One is cobra pose and another one is camel pose. Okay. First cobra pose. Vaibhavi. Superb. Next camel pose. Kneel down. Side. Show your side, Vaibhavi. So kneel down, then you have to do like this. This is the camel pose. Okay kids. Next activity, we can draw a circle on the floor with the chalk piece or crayons, whatever it is. If you have hula hoop, keep the hula hoop there. Okay, so we'll see what activity we can do with the circle. Okay Vaibhavi, go there. So what we are going to do is, we have to say 1, 2. On your left side, you have to jump. Then 3, you have to come in. Then again 4, you have to jump on your right. Okay. Proceed.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, do it again once. So this kind of jumping, normally jumping will be doing in the same place, but this will give the kids to maintain a balance while jumping. So it will develop gradually, so they need to jump. We have already seen jumping activity in the last week. So if you are practicing jumping on a regular basis, you can do this activity very easily. It will develop a coordination as well. Jumping will improve the strength of the leg muscles. Okay. So the next activity, we can use a rope or we can draw a line. Like a circle, I said, no? Like that, you can draw a line with a chalk piece or crayons, whatever it is. You just draw a line. So next, what we are going to do? We'll start and you can get an idea.
Right, left, right, left, right, left, right.
So this activity is like cross jumping. Jumping we did with a circle and this is with a line. So this cross jumping also gives a balance jumping for the kids. So gradually it'll improve. So this is the way. Right and left. Right and left. We have to jump. The kids needs to jump with this line. And then with the same line, we can use for another activity. That is hopping. Hopping in the line. Okay. Vaibhavi, start hopping in the line. Yes. Normally kids will hop and there'll not be any balance. They'll be hopping from here to there without any line. But if we are maintaining a line, this will help them to have a coordination. This will also come after some time. When we start hopping, it will be a tough thing, but we have to practice, then we can get it. Like in the same line, they can do it with a perfection. Okay, so we have seen two yoga poses, then three activities. Now we are going to see another activity, but before going into that activity, I'm going to tell you a situation. If you are going in a road, that road is like not so clear, it is not smooth, so you can't walk with a barefoot. So in that situation, you have some bag. In your bag you have some papers and some cardboards, that kind of things. So with this, how can we use this materials to cross the road? Think about it. Okay, if you have any idea, you just share it with us. I have an idea. Now we are going to do it. Okay, this will be a fun activity you can do at home. Okay, are you all ready to watch it? Yes. So now we have two papers. With that two papers, we are going to walk. We are going to cross. We'll see what we can do with this. Okay. Vaibhavi is having two papers. What, Vaibhavi? What you are going to do? Do it. We'll see. Okay. Keep on paper. Jump on it. Second paper. Jump on it. Oh. Taking the first paper and keeping in front. Yes, that's nice. We can do this, right? This is a fun-filled activity, yeah. So you all can do with this. And you ask your mama and papa also join this. Hi kids. We have seen some activities, some motor skill activities, right? Now I'm going to do a challenge for you all the sproutians, okay? For that you need a ball and a bat. You're seeing this, right? I don't have a bat here, so I'm using this cardboard. If you don't have a bat, you just take the cardboard or any calendar backside, okay? So now we'll start. Okay, look at me, what I'm doing. At the end, I'll tell you what is a challenge for you. Okay, ready? So this is hitting the ball. So hit the ball like this. This ball is little weight, so it is not going up, but you take the ball with a light weight so that you can do it. Okay, I'm hitting this. But what you have to do is, you have to hit the ball with count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Like that. Okay. I can do more, but I just want to show it. So I've stopped. So this is what the challenge for you. All the kids ready with a bat and a ball. Hit the ball and win. This is a challenge for you all. So all your friends also going to do this. We'll see who is hitting the ball with a maximum number. Okay, are you all ready? But in this, I want to say one thing. This activity, you need not to send immediately. Today is Thursday, right? So by next week, Wednesday, you need to send us a video and with a count, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, with a count, you have to send it to me. So we'll decide who is going to win a prize. What prize? That is a surprise. Okay, are you all ready? Start hitting the ball from now onwards and give your maximum count by next Wednesday. Even before that, it is not a problem. But Wednesday is the last day. Okay, are you all ready for the challenge? Hit the ball. Count it, send it. Okay. Thank you, kids. Bye.